Hi, today we will make a paper doll for Teacher's Day. Start by taking an ice cream stick and a long strip of paper, preferably crepe paper. Now apply glue at the bottom half of the stick and paste the edge of the paper strip. Then wrap the paper around the stick and bring it to the front. After that, make pleats by fan folding the paper 5 to 6 times. Then paste the top of the pleats with glue. Now fan fold the rest of the strip horizontally like this. Wrap once more around the stick and paste it at the top, leaving some space for the face. Stick each pleat and fold it at the back. Now cut the extra paper from the bottom. After that, draw the neck and the face of your favorite teacher with a pen or a marker. Now cut a V shape at the top to make the clothes neck. Then you may paint the hair with black paint. Finally, cut arms and hands of skin color sheet. Make it simple and paste it from behind. You may also decorate your doll by adding some jewelry. And by making design on her sari. Make your favorite teacher's doll and gift it to her on Teacher's Day. Or click a photograph of the doll and share it with her. Have fun!